And so we decided to, you know, pull the throttle, put the plane into a stall, and we dropped out the sky like a brick. I think I went completely ghostly white, wasn't expecting it. The most surprising thing that's happened to me actually in Microsoft Flight Simulator was how well did it compare to real life, and is this something that can help me to become a better private pilot? One of my objectives was always to mate a real-world flight and to make a video in Microsoft Flight Sim that ran alongside that, because I wanted to not only compare the two, but also use it as a learning platform to show you the differences between the two. I did a flight in Microsoft Flight Sim from North Weald to Lydd. So I was looking for the landmarks that I would normally look for, the trees, the train lines, the roads, the rivers, the lakes, all of the stuff that a VFR pilot would look for. And then I did the flights in the real world with the GoPro cameras. Really, Microsoft Flight Simulator is unparalleled in its ability to look out the window, and what you see is pretty much what you will get when you go into the real world. I think simulators are compelling for many reasons, actually. Some people, it can be a career progression thing. For me, it's a learning process and a challenging process in my constant pursuit, I guess, to be a better pilot. I'm Squirrel, and I fly to discover my next destination.